Your own video. Is this your dog?
Yes, my dog Jack.
Hi, Jack. How are we doing over here?
But if you take them all in a pair, please consider that one and that one. Because they need it. I mean, they do need it. They do need it.
Which one?
That one, and I love these two. She probably has them all. It's the two blonde ones that are brother and sister that I'm holding.
So which is the... Okay, so is she the one with the pink collar and wear
for... No. Yeah,
which
one?
Which one?
This one?
Yes.
Oh, she has a potential home. Oh, that's the one I was telling you. It's not Estonia. But these two are a bonded pair. They need a home together, I hope. It's not always easy. They're about 7 or 8 months old. They're fully grown. They're not going to grow anymore.
Oh, they are bonded. Look at them.
Yeah. Oh, they love each other. And it's easy. Oh, my God. That's really good. Oh, my God. It really is very, very bonded. That's her best friend. That's Banjo. That's Wendell and Chata.
Can you tell me a little bit about you?
Sure. We are Pickle Pants Rescue, and we take dogs from the street, we take them from rescues, we take them from owner surrenders, and we vet them and make sure that they're ready to go and find them their new forever homes.
Did you find any potential people?
Not yet, but we're hoping.
Good. Who is that? This one needs a home. Oh, look who's here. Is he up for adoption? Okay, what's his name?
Grip.
Grip. Yeah, Bib is beautiful. Good boy. Can you tell us about Grip?
He's 9 months old.
Is he very active?
Yes.
Very active. Does he like the water?
Yes.
Oh,
he likes to play with doggies.
Likes to play with doggies?
But not all the dogs will want to play with him.
Because he's so big?
Yeah. Come here, Grip.
Yeah, so Grip is looking for a home. Okay, are you going to be here tomorrow, Sunday, the 25th?
Probably.
Okay, so Grip will be here tomorrow on the 25th. I'm posting this on Facebook. Hello. Hello. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Look at you. This one is a hairless dog. So cute. There we go, we have the bunnies.
Washington.
Oh, they're so cute.
Do you have some place where we can
fill
up their water bottles?
Hey, you guys. You guys are new here. And there's little puppies over here. Tiny little puppies.
Go. You gonna put them in? I'm sorry.
I'm enjoying
Thank
him.
You. Yeah. Yeah, it's a girl.
Oh, they're so cute.
Oh my god.
We need to get them some water.
Oh my god, they're adorable.
We got her.
They're adorable.
I don't know about the other two. I'll give you that, what I have.
I just texted.
You have an eye infection, sweetie? You have an eye infection, baby? Hey, hello. Baba!
Don't have this here so she doesn't lock the door in my car, okay? Yep, you have to stay here. No, you have to stay here.
Baba! Baba! Come here. Baba! Come here! Oh my god! He's gonna get up. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, no, no.
Is this for adoption too?
Yeah.
Come here.
Oh my god. She wants to get out. Oh, Babo. Oh, hi. Hi, Babo. Babo is up for adoption. Look at Babo. Yay. Yeah, you're actually on a video. Hi, Babo. Hello.
Wilbur, stop it. I'm going to pierce your ears. Isn't he adorable with your ears?
I don't think he thinks so. Can I
get a little treat? Can I get a little treat again?
Not yet.
My
friend is going to
Over here! I'm gonna throw it for you. My ball.
Hey,
he's my mom.
She wasn't available until Tuesday, and they were like, "Well, you better be here by Tuesday." As I'm being followed by a moon shadow, leaping and hopping on a moon shadow, moon shadow. And if I ever lose my hands, lose my plow, lose my land, oh, if I ever lose my hands away, I won't have to work no more. And if I ever lose my eyes, if my colors all run dry, yes, if I ever lose my eyes away, I won't have to cry no more. Yes, I'm being followed by a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow, leaping and hopping on a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow. And if I ever lose my legs, I won't moan and I won't beg. Oh, if I ever lose my legs away, I won't have to walk no more. And if I ever lose my mouth, all my teeth, north and south, yes, if I ever lose my mouth away, I won't. Take long to find me, I ask the faithful light. Oh, did it take long to find me, and are you gonna stay the night? I'm being followed by a moon shadow, leaping and hopping.